Welcome back here to Midday, Kentucky. We're joined now by Dr. Fadi Basha, owner over at Lexington Vein and Aesthetic Center. We love having Dr. Basha in. I know I always rave about my results after coming to see you. Great. And you're about to celebrate 10 years in business, right?
That is correct. February of 07 is when we started, and we've been at it and providing great care and great result with Venus Care.
And I think before we get into this, I want to just let people know that a lot of these unsightly vein issues, people think it's just cosmetic and their insurance won't cover it, but that's really not always true, right?
That is correct. There is a lot of a variety of stages of venous disease. It goes in from just spider vein, which is mainly a cosmetic issue, to a large varicose vein, which a lot of time can cause issue as far as pain with standing, heaviness, night cramp, and so on. And we'll be happy to do a consultation evaluation, and we'll tell you which is covered by insurance, which is not, what is not covered by insurance, and we'll see if you have any underlying venous disease. Had a lot of patients come in with a very, very advanced venous disease to the point where they may have venous stasis ulcer, and for years they've been telling their physician about it, and they tell them there's really nothing you can do about it, this is more of a cosmetic. This has definitely gone beyond cosmetic when you start to have skin changes. And as I say, my case that I saw last week was somebody who was about to have skin breakdown, which is a very, very dangerous condition.
And we have some pictures to pop up and show everyone. This is a patient you just had this past week, and you said her insurance, you know, covered the treatment.
That is correct. I mean, I don't know if they can show up the picture on the screen, but this is how she came in to us with those big ropes in her leg. She was having symptom of pain, heaviness, night cramps. She wouldn't be able to complete her work days without having to stop and rest. And then for years, she's been told there's really nothing you can do about this, which is obviously has gone a little bit too far. And I just remember I saw her in follow-up and I know I was going to show. This is her picture. This is only 3 weeks after treatment. So, so after 3 weeks, we closed the underlying problem, removed her varicosity, and she's doing wonderful.
And it's pain-free.
It is pain-free. It's easy as in and out. In an office procedure, you don't have to restrict your activity or anything like that. Mm-hmm. You can go to the gym afterward. You can go to work afterward. You walk in. The whole procedure takes 50 minutes.
I know. I was just shocked. And I'll repost the video over on my Facebook page, too. I just couldn't believe that the veins would just disappear right in front of your eyes. But another service people might not be as familiar with, you can take care of some veins in people's hands, right?
What's well, that? Any unsightly vein that you want to get rid of, it possibly can be removed. I mean, there's, you know, if you remove the hand veins, they're not going to find a vein to stick you when they're going to do blood or IV, as long as you're okay with that. We can eliminate them very simply, very easily. As we age, a lot of these veins become more prominent, and some folks have an excessive vein that makes their hand look old and tired and fatigued, so we can definitely address that. I have some patients, they have unsightly vein in their chest. So, you know, any unsightly vein, it can be removed easily with a procedure called sclerotherapy.
And I think what is important to note, you see a lot of these, you know, clinics popping up or people offering a service like this, but that's not the same as going to someone who's board certified.
That's correct.
Both
me and my partner are board certified by the American Academy of Vein and Lymphatic. We've been doing this for 10 years, and our vein center only concentrate on vein, so we don't do any other disease in the vein center other than make sure that the vein for medical condition taken care of, also vein that from aesthetic purposes are taken care of.
And that's what I love. People can come in to you to see, even if it's just a minor cosmetic issue, to something more medically serious.
That is correct.
And you do offer free consultations, correct?
That is correct. If it's mainly just you want to know if you have some spider vein, we can take care of them, those consultations for free.
Well, thank you so much for coming in. We're going to pop all the information up on the screen. I have to say, I was so nervous to have this done, but from the second I walked in the door, your entire staff is just so friendly. I felt so comfortable. So if you have those veins that bother you, I know there's a lot of women or even men out there like that, give them a call. It's the Lexington Vein and Aesthetic Center. We'll post all of this segment over on our website and Facebook page. Thanks again, Dr. Basha.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.